Yeah. It looks okay though with Arianna's, to be fair.
Good.
Yeah. Like I can't lie, bro, like, full respect to the guy, like, he's absolutely insane. But I feel like his reactions are just, like, mega cringe. He did the same thing for Gatekeeper, yeah. Gatekeeper was hilarious. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, don't get me wrong, like, he's sick for doing it. But, like, I don't know. I saw a tweet that summed it up perfectly, and it was, bro, I wouldn't react like that if I won the lottery. Yeah. No, that's fair. Like, oh, I respect it. Respect him as well. He's sick. Yeah. Yeah. There are many characters in the Destiny 2 community. I think he's the best Destiny player in the world. The best, like, singular Destiny player. Like, apart from me, obviously. Apart from you. Yeah, I was gonna say, you as well. Alright, bro. I can't tell you that you're not on that list. Because you just are. Oh, I just finished, like, my dissertation for my honours degree. 15,000 words, 74 pages. Yeah. Feels good to have that done. Me neither. It took me 6 months. No. Pretty cool. Ah. That's pretty cool though, I can't lie. Yeah. That's sick. Are you still, like, pursuing it on the side? Yeah. You should definitely try once you get your degree. Right now I'm just trying to focus on not dying to the what's he called, the Terminator? I nearly called him the Terminator, bro. I'm gonna need that second one, by the way. You need to help kill them, what they know. Does Quiver just, like, destroy him? It's time for the question. Is it the run? Is it the run?
Yo, bro, I can't hear you, dog.
Ah, it's not the run. Might as well.
Very gamer.
Invigorating.
Must agree. No legs. No legs.
If I had a modicum of my original power, I'd have killed one or three of those citizens to expedite your arrival.
I can't lie, my stat builds have been like absolutely decimated in this in Lightfall. Like they were fine last season. But just because resilience is now 4 instead of 3. Shove off. Yeah. Yeah. Well, the old mod system, I miss it so much. The old mod system indirectly nerfed Titans so much. Like, bringing in the new one, like, indirectly nerfed Titans so much. All the ability-based builds and stuff that used to work, like, are just gone. Yeah, like, there was, like, an infinite shield bash build that I used to, like, love. It's gone. I'm not even talking about like just like the one that like hit like a truck, like even after that got patched, like there was another one that I had which was just like constant shield bashes. It was great. It was really fun. Arc Titan firepower swaps for like stupid high DPS, they're gone. Like that was. Yeah. Nah, I missed that so much. Because they actually let Titans compete with Warlocks for damage. And they just got rid of it. Yep. Yeah. Especially, like, Season 18. Like, that was, like, pre-nerf Storm Maze, pre-nerf, like... everything. Absolutely insane. Yeah. You can one phase them. Like, have you seen, like, the world record speedrun? Or, Vow? You should watch it. They combine Heart of pre-patch Heart of Endmost Light with Verity's Brow. And it's basically just, like, infinite. Completely infinite. It's like they recharge before you can throw it. Yeah. Yeah. No, it's the team play aspect. Everyone always forgets about it, but it's like really, really strong. Yeah. I'm a Titan, so. I mean, as I've just said, I'm a Titan, so. I'll let that tell you what you need to know. Brother, I should have pressed the punch button. That's it. Bro, what can I say? It needs a warlock. DPS like that, bro. Who needs Starfire when you can do that one? Crazy.
I just gave you dark. It's fine. Go.
Merci beaucoup, monsieur.
Alright, just means thank you. Or... nice. I may have deactivated my schnodes. It's not. Pack it up, pack it in, let me begin. Bro, I don't know if we'll do this. My favorite part. I think this is actually like my least favorite part of the entire raid, to be honest. Second floor. Yeah. Bro, I did it last encounter. I don't want to do it again. Get Rolk. Yeah, bro, he just gained some weight. Oh. Bro, I'm asking you, just went down. Like it was weird though. You went down and forward, so it looked like you were like, it looked like you skated down. Absolute funny business. Fixed the ads. Nah, they didn't. Nah. I wasn't getting sunspots on the second floor. I got the most basic exotic in the game. I'm a Materian. You've only done Master. Yep. Yeah, I know. Same. Thank you. I'm just trying to get the last of my armor. I've got all the weapons, I've crafted the slug, but I don't have the... I just don't have the mark, I think. I think that's the only piece I don't have now. Whoa, 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 your host. Hold on there, brother. You don't get air coded again. Oh no, the big death wave is coming. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Unfortunate. Oh. I'm fine. I didn't actually wipe. He trolled a little too well there. I was convinced that I had convinced you. Let me in! Alright, we're good.
Tear that useless sack of meat apart from me, won't you? He hasn't accomplished nearly as much as you and your
son. And they'd fall off the map. I'm pretty sure I've got world's slowest dual flawless spire of the Watcher. I 12 phased the final boss. 12. I didn't want to use a warlock. Guess who's already nearly off the map? I actually thought I was off the map. I was gonna say that's already a wipe. But it's not. I've got top. Yep, yours is right. Is your... Okay. Yep. I'm ready whenever. Yeah, thanks. Okay, you've got right. I disagree, but that's fine. Yeah. Aha, quirky, funny, lol. Thank you for dying. Okay, it's dark. It's light middle. We gotta go. Yep, light metal. Getting the last one. And done. Making some orbits for your surges. Alright, we'll do middle. Oh, sorry, we'll do right, mid, left. Right, mid, left. It's a go. Okay, and middle. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, and left the reel. Oatmeal. Me neither, homie. Can't lie. I just got two heavy bricks from that phalanx. I would say so. I've got right. Don't kill him. Yeah, it's fine. I bought him one, I'll be alive too. Is it top for you? Right. Or this. Tell me when you're good and I'll pretend the thing. Yep. You've got left. Oh, sorry, right, right. Right. Bro, can I have my hammer back, please? Bro, where did that thing go? Really? Right. And yours was top, wasn't it? Alright, are you good? Goods are being nuked. Light metal again. And we are done. UFOs are on. There's still lots to kill. Alright, right middle left again. Oh, go left first, go left first. Guys, 3, 2, 1, go. It's fine. I just need heavy. That's my biggest concern, really. Okay, I've got left. Thank goodness. Tell me when to shoot it and I will. That's fine. Yep, that is. You're good, you're good. Like my hammer just did? Same. Yep. Yes, it is. I'm gonna get it and I'm just gonna pop super immediately. Pretty low on HP, so. Are you good to get the. Have you got both the light ones? Yeah. Stuff, my man, my brother. Kill ads, there's still quite a few. Killing ads to begin with. Alright, we go, yeah, right, mid, left. Oh, there's a zombie there. Okay, and play. All right, get ammo. appear. Start left, start left, start left. Yeah, that's not good. Move, 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 yeah, middle, middle, middle. Nice. Any more heavy? Probably not. I mean, I've got 21, that's enough. The traverse. Well. Sorry about that. right, let's get this done, brother. That's what I've been chilling. Bing is chiller. I don't even know what I say. It sounds like John Cena. Oh, they do it with super. For the snap cancel, yeah, they use the super bind. Oh, they don't have super. So it doesn't, like... Oh. I honestly thought I was gonna die of fall damage there. That was a crazy high fall.
It's fascinating to see the lengths you'll go. To reach your goals, emissaries of pain and death. It's inspiring.
Just to jog my memory, where did we do damage? Did we just do it on like the six-man plate? Everybody does that. Yeah, like the mid left. I can do it either. I can do it either, just so I remember. Yeah. Okay.
Guess
it done.
Free me. I want to experience this world with my new perspective.
Like the axe thing. Call out if you need a healing nade. And if Nezrek isn't gonna be in the. Like, if he's not gonna be next to the damage spot, move before you pop the well so that we can just get closer to him. Alright.
Feels too good.
Oh, hold, 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 and... Nope. Arc. I bring it to you. I bring it to you. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna make it on the plate here, yep. On me. I'm gonna stay at it. Eight turns, there we go. I think he fell off the map. Nez. Got two more, I believe. I've got some bad RNG. Yep, I might as well. Ah. Yeah, definitely not. Just get ready for damage, but don't go to the spot, because you're just going to be ad mic then. Yeah, we're good for damage. I'm just starting it now. Just going to get some of the ads down so I can get my Roaring Flames. Alright. Yep, on me. Damage is good. Oh my goodness. Damage is great. Good stuff, man. How are you for heavy? Do you want me to put on Aeons? Alright, cool. I'm not gonna run. Light. You just need to wait till like they fully enlarge, if you know what I mean. That sounds very strange. Yeah. You know how they start like grow on his shoulders? Yeah, you gotta wait for that. It's light, just so you know, so you're coming over to my side. That's good to me. I think he's off the map again. Nah, he's not. Yeah, I would just stay there if I were you. Good job. I'll get crit spot, don't worry about it. Yep, I've got one more. Okay, I'm done. Good job. Same spot. Try and leave the ads, as you know. I've got healing aid if you need it. We should be good.
Are we pushing? Have you got enough ammo? If you've got ammo, only if you've got ammo. Oh, it's not. We didn't get it. We didn't get it. Wait, did we? No, we didn't. Why did the music, bro? I'm so confused. The music started though. He's fully glitched. I swear. Oh no, he's not. He's not. Dark. That's me. I'm gonna come over now, I'm just gonna go over early. I'll make it here. Okay, it's made. Make sure you grabbed it. Alright. If you need to pop your well, pop your well. So I am 3 off. I'll get crit again, or at least I'll try to. Got it, thank goodness. I've got one more. Okay, I'm done. Just go to spawn. Go. It's not damage, and go. It's got to be. Let's go, man. First try of the day. Nice, man. Woo!
My memory will never extinguish.
Let's go, baby.
Coldest moments. Your deepest slumber.
Yeah. Bro, you have damaged the fuck out of me.